All across the country today, people gathered to celebrate Juneteenth, marking what many consider to be the country's second Independence Day. This was the parade in Boston today. The Boston Juneteenth Committee and the National Center of Afro-American Artists led the procession from the Boys and Girls Club of Roxbury to the museum on Walnut Avenue.